And if you get on a steep slope and you don't want to get in your pack and put on your ski crampons, you can use the old Austrian ski pole trick. I call it the poor man's ski crampon. And it kind of prevents your ski from driving sideways down the hill and also tends to allow you to roll your ankle like that to get a little more rubber on the road, so to speak. Hopefully that's a good information for you, and remember, that's just the tip.